All right, welcome back. So, if you like what you see, please subscribe and leave a like. It lets me know that you like the video and I can hopefully bring out more. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Okay, so last step, I went around and basically did the whole map in between games. So, and now I got enough to get at least one of the four. But anyway, first we're gonna do this. So again, like before, we're probably gonna do it a few times just to make sure we got it right. I don't know if you noticed, but I got the monster hunter set. I think I prefer it, like this regular Sonic. That's gonna be a problem. There we go. There we go. Ah, that's right. All right. So now we got two unlocked. I'm not gonna grab it. For now, I don't know if I showed y'all this one. I'm gonna do this real quick. I think I might have showed you guys it. That's how you take out the island. These guys are like pretty easy to fight. What you got is like the main thing. I know there's one more over here. We're gonna fight that too. Let me just show you guys real quick just how to fight them. So you latch on to this one. And then basically it tries to knock you off a bunch. Oh well. I'm not too concerned about it. I'm gonna try it one more time. It's been a couple days since I played, so. Damn. I usually try to get in the first try. Okay, so that's how you take that down. Let's get to, yeah, this one. know what I might do for the next video, or at least in between, I might just record myself doing, actually getting all the checkpoints and stuff and unlocking everything, just to show like the whole process of it. But yeah, let's do this one. Then we're gonna do some of the cutscenes with Trunks. Knuckles. Knuckles. I'll do some of the cutscenes with Knuckles and grab Chaos Emeralds. Damn, it's harder than us. I don't even want to look at the time for that. No, I don't remember grabbing that fourth one. And I just gotta beat the time. Okay. Restart you all the way. Oh. One more time. The biggest problem for me is how the camera moves. Oh. Oh, see, that wasn't so bad. The camera angles was a little weird, though. Okay. We can do. I'll say about one more. Let's at least do like a cutscene with Trunks. Better do this one. Yeah, this is another reason why I recommend doing all the getting the map cleared, like as soon as you get to a new area. It just makes it so much easier to get to places. See, I'm right here.
Have you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh, no. See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
This is basically village lore. Actually, instead of getting the chaos emeralds, what we're gonna do real quick is fight this guy. He's actually pretty. It's an interesting fight. It's kind of a gimmick fight. Oh crap! It's like a gimmick fight, but I like it. Okay, let's go back. That's how you take out that. Okay, so let's next up. Let's head to the third Well, we're gonna talk to Knuckles actually, like one more time. Then we'll head to the next course and just end the video there.
Her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
Isn't Knuckles like the last of his kind or something? Another cool thing, if you fish, you can fish, you find like scrolls, and the scrolls allow you to fast travel to these guys. So I think that was like that's a cool thing they let you is it this one? No. This one. So we're gonna be heading here. One thing I did learn, if you want to level up quickly, I would recommend just doing this. Just fish, and then buy as many of the two fruits as you can, because that helps like immensely. But, what's next? Right here. Alright, but I'm gonna end the video right here. So yeah, again, if you like what you see, please subscribe and leave a comment. It allows me to do so much more. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.